Hey guys, welcome back to another Mask Monday. It's been a long time since I've done this. Mask Monday has just been forgotten by myself because I've been doing so many other things. The last one that I had filmed got corrupted with a whole lot of videos last week, and I was just sitting around sulking about it for almost 5-6 days. I'm now refilming all of that again. I had filmed a Beauteque BB bag unboxing, which sadly got lost as well, and now I have to use certain products and things like that, and I cannot film it again. So the products that I'm going to be using this time is going to be from the BB bag. I have a full face of makeup right now, so I'm going to first remove that, and for that I'm going to use the Witch's Pouch Collagen Lip and Eye Remover. This was in a Beauteque bag and it's almost finished. And I'm going to then follow it up with the Facial Yoghurt Foam by Happy Bath. This was also something we got in our BB bag. And the recent one that came in our bag was the Lemon D-Toc Peeling Gel. So this is the peeling gel which I will use after. And to end it, I've already used the new one that had come, so I'm going to use this one. This is the Tony Moly, I think. If I am not wrong, yes, it is the Tony Moly Timeless EGF Second Skin Eye Goggle. It is an anti-wrinkle and whitening skin power. So I'm going to be using this after I finish off all of that. So I'm going to start by removing my makeup, which is quite a lot. There were falsies on and stuff, so there's going to be eyelash glue. So I'll go in with whatever is left with this Witch's Pouch. And believe me, this is really good. That's why I've used so much of it. So I just, as usual, put it on my eye, keep it there for a bit, let it soak in, loosen up all the gunk, as I call it, and swipe. Then again, I turn it over. Put it over my eye. Gunk. And swipe. Just take the extra and go under. Because from my last use of the yogurt cleanser, the foam cleanser, even though it's really nice on the skin and you do need warm water to wash off, you do need to make sure that, you know, your eyes are, your face is really cleaned up after as well, because being oily, it is not like a cleansing oil, it is a foam, so it just kind of cleans what's on top. And yeah, it's not very deep cleaning, by the way, so just warning you about that. So that's my eye pretty clean. Yeah, and done. And now for the foam cleanser. So I'm just going to wet my face. So I have wet my face, and I just remembered something which I've not used yet is the beauty tool that I had received in the BB bag, which was actually a cleansing brush or a cleansing pad, like that. So I'm going to try it out today. So this is supposed to be help clean out your pores. So I'm going to wet it, and I'm going to put the yogurt cleanser on it. Rub it in, and let's go into the face. I'm just going to avoid the chin area because I have this major visit thing happening there, and just go into the face. If you can see, do you see that it's coming out orange? But it's not too soft though. It's quite harsh. Maybe that's for my skin. Look at it. I don't know if you're supposed to use it like this, but well, let's see. I flipped it over to use the smaller side. Okay, I'm gonna wash my face. So guys, I've washed my face with water and I cleaned this pad as well. I think it needs a proper cleaning, so I will deeply clean this because I think it may have other stuff on it. But superficially it's clean. So I washed my face. It is way cleaner than I thought it would be. I'll just let it look dry. So that's a face clean. And and now I'm going to go in with the peeling gel. I'm gonna take that much and start with the top of my face. Okay. I'm going to avoid this completely. With my nose, face area. It's already crumbling. I always wonder, is that, does that mean that I have a lot of dry skin when I'm just applying? Anyway, so now I'm going to go ahead and rub this peeling gel lightly. So you can see granules already forming, like all cleaning gels. It's supposed to be picking up the dry skin and removing it. See the granules? Gonna do another round and then wash it off. You can see all of it. I'm gonna now wash my face. So guys, I washed my face after putting the cleaning gel, and you can see, let me come up close. I'm gonna do this. How soft it's become. It's become really soft and clean. So I'm just gonna dab that lightly as well. I'm feeling my face. It feels very, very fresh and soft. I'm sure when it dries, it may have a little tightness because this was a detox kind of thing. It had vitamin C in it to moisturize the sensitive or problem-prone skin caused by external environment or imbalance. So it should keep it moisturized. But can you see that? See the cheek? It's become so soft. I love it. It's gorgeous. Can you see? Watch any cheeks? If not for redness, I mean, you would have skin like that. So that's a thumbs up for sure for the Lemon Detox Peeling Gel. Go get it. And to end with, I'm going to use the goggles. And let's see how this is. Okay. I'll take it out. There's tons of scents here. That's what it looks like. It's in a plastic tray and the goggles are sitting inside. I'm going to pick it out. So when I'm taking it out, I'm leaving the plastic sheet on the back. And this is also a gel-like thing. So I don't know if this part is the one. I think so. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to open up the eye space, put it on my eyes. I don't know if I'm supposed to remove the sheet which is on top though. Okay. This is what I have anyway. So I have to put it like that. I'm going to pull that one as well. Let it moisturize the eye. And yeah. Tear open, apply to area, leave for 10 to 20 minutes. And I think I can close my eyes and cover it up as well. So, I'm gonna take the essence, gonna put it there. And what I'm going to do is, I'm going to go and take lie down for a bit and just, I think, cover my eyes with this patch as well, and take about 10 to 20 minutes of rest, luxurious rest with these goggles on me, and I shall come back and let's see how it is, how moisturized are the under eye, how moisturized is the under eye after this. See you in 20. Guys, so I've been away for almost 17 minutes and I had put this over my eye as well, like that, and I was just lying down. And of course, when you're filming videos, you cannot really relax because you're always on the edge of, I want to finish off the video, so I'm back. I couldn't keep it for another 2-3 minutes. So let's peel this off now. And when they said brightening, you guys can see it is brightening. It has brightened up around my eyes, and I'm just going to put the essence around just for extra measure. was my mask Monday. I did a little bit of cleansing as well. I always have to. So this mask Monday I used the Witch's Pouch eye cleanser, and then I of course used the Happy Bath foam cleanser, followed it up with the foam cleanser, and of course used the cleansing pad which was also given by Beauteque, and then I did the lemon peeling gel, ended it with the Timeless EGF second skin eye goggles. So these are the products that I just did a review of, and as you can see, I mean, every time I do any of these Mask Mondays, unless it's a product that really irritates my red skin, out of all of these, I think the biggest recommendation would of course go to the peeling gel, the Lemon D-Toc peeling gel, because it was gorgeous. It left the skin looking, feeling soft. It's not very tight even now, and now I'm just going to, after I finish film, I'm just going to put a little bit of the aloe vera gel and that's it, just going to leave it because it feels really good. So I hope you guys enjoyed this Mask Monday. Do give it a thumbs up if you did, and subscribe, and I shall see you next week. Until then, bye.